Do not throw the arrow, which will return against you. It is from their foes, not their friends, that cities learn the lesson of building high walls. Blessed shall be the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kind, and the flocks of thy sheep. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. I am the Lord thy God. Thou shalt have no other gods before me. It is entirely seemly for a young man killed in battle to lie mangled by the bronze spear. In his death, all things appear fair. If you speak the truth, have a foot in the stirrup. True glory consists in doing what deserves to be written, in writing what deserves to be read. You should hammer your iron when it is glowing hot.